Jermell Charlo, in his third title defense, knocks down Austin Trout twice, but cannot finish the job. The fight goes all 12 rounds. Apparently, Austin Trout is not as completely washed and done as most people think he was. He earned a lot of credit from a lot of people. And in the end, the scorecards read a majority decision. 113 to 113 even. 115 to 111. 118 to 108. And still undefeated WBC champ Jermell Iron Man Charlo.